Hello and welcome back to Dragon Quest Walk Tutorials. I am KoichiGZ, and in this video we're going to be continuing on with the main story quest, so quest 7. So going to our quest log, main story quest 7 is going to be right here. So the title of this one is going to be called The Cursed Promise. So let's see, so chapter 1 is right here, so here we go. Okay, so we have the destination right in front of me right here, so here I go. And with that, chapter 1 is complete. So moving on to chapter 2. Okay, so we have the next destination in, so I'll see you there soon. Okay, so we're at our next destination going in.
Thank you.
Okay, and with that, chapter 2 is complete. So moving on to the next quest, or next chapter, I should say, right here, so chapter 3. Okay, so next destination is in, so I'll see you there soon. Okay, so we made it to the next destination, going in. And with that, chapter 3 is complete. So now I'm going to do chapter 4, which is going to be the last video that I do for, or the last chapter I do for this particular video. So right here. Okay, his next destination is in, so I'll see you there soon. Okay, at the last destination, going in. Thank you. And with that, chapter 4 is complete. And I'm going to end this video here, so thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. If you would like to see more, please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.